Good evening. Melbourne Victory has received the largest fine in the history of Australian soccer after fans stormed the pitch at Amy Park. That game will now be replayed from the minute it stopped, with a 10-point deduction hanging over the club and fans banned from their seats. Penelope Leash reports.
Fans swinging, flares flying. A goalkeeper pelted with a flare bin, an official, police and cameraman attacked. The December 17 pitch invasion, labelled the darkest day in Australian football, now carrying the largest financial penalty.
The scenes at the Melbourne derby were the worst witnessed in Australian football during the A-League era. We cannot let this happen again in our game.
The violence will cost Melbourne Victory more than $500,000, including $150,000 for damages to Amy Park, a $150,000 Football Australia fine, and $50,000 to replay the abandoned game in April. It will go back to the exact moment the clock stopped.
Scoreline being 1-0 to Melbourne City, which was the score and the exact minute, the 22nd minute, that the match was abandoned.
Hanging over the club is a 10-point deduction for the next 3.5 seasons.
If a spectator runs onto the pitch, if there's an assault, there will be an automatic 10-point deduction. And if that were to occur, that will destroy Melbourne Victory.
And fans won't be where they've planned. Victory must not sell tickets to their traditional supporter base here at Amy Park and block the areas behind the goals at home games, a loss of more than $100,000 in revenue. When the club plays away, there'll be no supporter seating. The penalties, a shootout, Football Australia insists it'll win.
We're willing to go all the way if we have to. That would be all the way to Switzerland.
But Victory has accepted the call, saying the club would like to reiterate that the actions of the Melbourne derby have no place in football, and it has separately committed to the disbandment of active supporter groups that were recognised at the time of the incident. So far, 32 people have been charged and 17 banned, with 3 locked out for life.
But please help us if you see something that's not right in the stadium, call it out.
Let's go live to Penelope at Amy Park. Penny, more charges expected?
Pete, the investigation with police and Football Australia is ongoing. Particular interest about a person who invaded the pitch from the Melbourne City end when a flare was thrown. Police also hunting someone who left Australia for Europe shortly after the derby. Today, Football Australia announced a task force to focus on antisocial behaviour within the sport. That's expected to include experts and law enforcement from here in Victoria as well as New South Wales. Pete?
Penelope Leash with the latest.